that tour was really interesting, don't you think?
owner's assistant. Oh, you're just in time. We have one last room available. Let me take your luggage for you.
Hi, I'm Gloria, the hotel owner. How can I help you? Ghosts in our hotel? Oh no, that's all made-up nonsense. You see, we've been going through a rough time. These stories... Kate Turner did check in, but she's not here right now. She went to the mountains to ski. Technically, there's no room 13 here. Room 12 is followed by room 14. Our visitors are pretty superstitious, and we don't want to worry them. Our database. Unfortunately, the last available room was just booked. I'm sorry, I can't check you in. I have some things to take care of, but I'll ask Anthony to give you back your luggage. You seem very interested in everything ghost-related, so you might want to visit our little museum. It was meant to attract more tourists, and fortunately, people are too scared to go there, and we closed it. So, would you like to have a look before you leave this place? Damage the hotel's reputation, so I asked everyone to keep quiet about it, just for a little while. Our visitors complain about the ghost constantly. Some of them go missing and we find them dead later. It almost looks like an accident, but sent a search party for Kate and they didn't find any trace of her. You look familiar, Detective, but I'd better make sure. I can't tell you more until I've seen proof. Here, take this key card. You're in room 14 and you can take the elevator to get there. legendary detective you claim to be. I'll help you with your investigation. Sorry for the inconvenience. We're all on pins and needles because of these disappearances. You can rest in your room for now if you like. I'll bring you a cup of tea for the travel.
Harry Carter isn't really gone. He's become a ghost, and he thinks that Nancy is the one who poisoned him. Nancy was his cook and handled his food, but she didn't kill him. Now, Mr. Carter rules over everyone that's died in the hotel, including her. His room is behind that door. All the answers are there.
Control your spirit in both the human and spirit worlds! Off you go now! Now it's your turn to die!
What?
I turn you into a spirit! You'll be my new puppet in the spirit world! You'll come to my world voluntarily. If you want to save your friend, that is.
so much. How did you even get here? I guess it doesn't matter. I'm just glad you did. Ouch. You see, I hurt my leg when those vines trapped me. Now I can't walk. Please, bring me something to treat my ankle. Here, I found this while wandering around the spirit world. It may come in handy.
Thank you.
Thanks. Now I can walk. What a journey I've had. The maids told me that the ghosts were mainly seen in the kitchen and the former hotel owner's room. So, I decided to go to Harry Carter's room to look for information. That's where he attacked, and then he dragged me here. I've been wandering around here for ages. And I still haven't escaped. I did find out that you need a special lantern to get through the maze, but I never found it. Take this. Maybe it'll help.
Miss Turner, I'm so glad you're okay. Detective, I was so worried when you went missing too. God, you're both here. Anthony, please help our guests.
Nothing personal, but I can't let you dig up the past and find out what happened 20 years ago. I have to get rid of you.
I hope the temperature's to your liking.
Enjoy your stay.
We need to get out of here before we freeze to death. Try to open the door while I look for another way out.
And I tried to find you, but I had no luck. Anthony needs to be arrested. I'll call the police immediately.
I found out you can open a portal to the spirit world by drawing special symbols on a reflective surface. We just need to find something suitable. We have to solve the mystery of Harry's death and try putting his spirit to rest. We'll have to go back to the spirit world to do that. I have a mirror in my room, and the symbols are in the case. so exhausted, and my leg is really hurting. I'll go to the medical office and meet you later.
Thank you. Thank you. Yep.
touch it! Don't you dare! Mustn't get away with this. Goodbye.
Hey there. I found out the person responsible for the food 20 years ago. It was Nancy. She died shortly after Harry's disappearance when she accidentally fell in the cellar.
You can't prove anything. It's time to put an end to this.
Anthony won't stop until he kills us. We must find evidence that implicates him in Harry and Nancy's murders. There may be some clues in Nancy's room. It's off to the spirit world again. I have the mirror ready. I'll stay here and find out about Anthony's whereabouts. We'll catch him once you're back. Go unnoticed, we can catch him off guard.
Thank you.
Nobody's home. Where could he possibly be? Let's split up and search the room. There may be clues about his whereabouts somewhere around here. There is a basement in this house. I've found this key on my way here. It looks exactly like the lock on a basement door. Would you like to go down and search that place on your own? Yeah, I suppose you have a point. We're really pressed for time, so let's search this room.
Thank you.
It looks like one set is missing. No signal. We'd better find a place with cell service. Just...
I regret nothing. Gladly kill him again, could. Harry didn't deserve Gloria.
Well, that was quite an adventure. I would have never gotten out of the spirit world without your help. It seems like the supernatural exists after all. Well done, Detective. I think we can consider this case closed.
Yep.